Isaiah 41. Isaiah 41, verse 10. Don't worry, I am with you. Don't be afraid, I am your God. I will make you strong and help you. I will support you with my right hand that brings victory. Here is the word of the Lord concerning someone today who is going through life's challenges, going through health challenges, going through financial crisis, going through marital issues. You have challenges concerning your children, whatever it is you're going through. Sometimes you feel like giving up. Sometimes you feel like nobody cares. And God is sending this word to you today that you should not be afraid. Do not fear. He is with you. Do not fear. He's going to strengthen you. The Lord says he's coming through for you. The Lord says he's bringing help your way. And he's asking you to cast your cares on him. He's asking you to put your trust in him. And he steered me in the direction of sharing this verse of the scriptures with you today. And also to pray with you, believing God that something good will happen to you. Believing God that his will concerning you will come to pass. In the name of Jesus, let us pray. Lord, I want to thank you at this moment for everyone who has an opportunity to listen to this broadcast. I thank you for your presence. I thank you for your word, a word in season that you have sent ahead of every situation we may find ourselves. And I thank you so much, Father, that this word in Isaiah 41 and verse 10 is relevant to our situations, whatever we are going through, or whatever my listeners are going through. And I want to ask you at this time, Lord, that you will fulfill the scripture in their hearts, in their lives, in their situations. You will come through for them. Where they need healing, you will heal them. Where they need strength, you will strengthen them. Where they need help, you will help them. In the name of Jesus, they will receive your support. Your word says you will support with your right hand that brings victory. And everyone listening to my voice, Lord, will have victory over that situation they are going through. You will fill their mouth with laughter. In the name of Jesus, you will encourage them. Lord, the situation will not overcome them. Their homes will not break. In the name of Jesus, the sickness will not be unto death. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, precious, precious Jesus, because you will do this in their lives and they will praise you. In the name of your Son, Jesus, we have prayed. Amen. Thank you for listening. I believe God is working in your heart. God is working in your lives. And as you continue to wait patiently on the Lord, as you continue to trust him, I want to pray that it will fill your heart with peace in the name of Jesus, that you will feel his presence all around you. And you will let go. You will be still before the Lord and allow the Lord to take over from where you are now. And the Lord will move you on to victory. Thank you again, and I'll see you again soon at the next broadcast. God bless you.